Firestone motor here. Clean the gas tank out, clean the points, put a new condenser in. Other than that, it's never been on the water since I've had it. Had to run for a few seconds in the garage, but that's about it.